whoever doubts fire can see.
Dreams. Dreams are chased by hunger and never in an hourglass. As hours pass, we count our grasp on what's become tangible. And what's out of reach, we seek to handle through. Tough terrain, abruptly changed, and amongst those things, feeding our flames with every rush touched and clutched to rise up from days of inferiority.
Every time I look in the mirror, all these lines on my face getting clearer. The past is gone. It went by like dust to dawn.
First time I seen a king, I was looking in the mirror. Sun, queen reflected back on me, crown. But I wasn't bold enough to perform such acts, cause I was as courageous as a cowardly lion. Yet I hear heart burning, passing, impassing, watching X-Men. Hoping to be like those heroes, cause I wanna save myself from the ridicule of reality. Picture it. Living room became the perfect constellation, as remote became the telescope to watch Dancing with the Stars. Hoping to choreograph those same moves in my hood, but it seemed as though the grass grew too high. See the light bubbles above our heads, the bright ideas we should have got pop in the hood like the trunk did when a gun got fired, or like the popcorn at the movies. Never seeing ourselves on those screens, not even in a documentary. A post from my mom with this burning passion, asking her why they doubt fire. She only say, rest those insecurities, those fears. And dream more, only waking up in nightmares. Freddy lived on every corner, every block was M Street. Walking home, taking a shortcut, realizing that we cut throat way as classmate cast away my rhyme, scared and frightened. I forgot my lines. I had as much courage as a cowardly lion, but as much heart as a lion. Lying in my bed, only place I feel safe is when I'm dreaming.
Dreams.